welcome you to today's clash between the Hemel Stags and Newcastle. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me as always, Phil Gaskell.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
That's one. Martin. Good tackle. That is tackle number three. Haley, Brennan, Casey. Nice tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Ansell. Martin. Contained by. The defence. Last tackle. They want to come up with something. Ansell punts it. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? Kane doesn't get the ball on the fall. He fends off one. Defenders closing. The chase is on. This bloke cannot be stopped. Plays it right on halfway. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
Referee had no choice but to make that call.
Over the sideline it goes. Meads restarts play. Tully, Kappa, keeps going. Somebody stop him, he's cleared away from three. Says adios to another defender. They're over, the crowd is stunned.
A very good...
And no addition to the scores with a goal missed. Halfway. Kane there to field the kick. Fulas. Meads. Tully. Payne. And offloads the ball. Payne has thrown it forward. Watson, and with a whistle says Hill. Great defence here. Haley, a quarter of the game gone. Running into some solid defence. Ansell, Watson, referee says Hill. Probing for holes, but no way through. Martin, nearly into touch there. Final tackle, let's see what they do. Ansell, tries his luck with a kick. The ball is clear, this could be trouble. He's going to be too happy with that kick. It's gone down. Play restarts with a tap. Simon. Fulas. Kane would show a strength to beat the tackle. Shrugs off another. That's just about the best run of the game. Breaks through another tackle. Kane passes it forward. Watson. Getting plenty of numbers to the tackle. Haley! He's been caught offside. That's the kick for touch. That's gone over the sideline. There's the tap. Brennan! It's still on. Casey! Not far away and challenging the defence. Halfway through this set. Sloppy play. Poor pass. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Brennan! Intercepted! The Thunder get a free life. And a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. Nearly half time. What a run this is. There's the siren for half time. Charges his way past the 30. Newcastle, there it is. Second try of the match.
Absolutely brilliant.
No surprise there, it's a goal. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half-time. Okay, Gus, first half out of the way. What did you think? caught in the grubber. Watson, careful with that bouncing ball. That's the first. Brickwood. And met front on by that tackle. Strong defense. Lions. Runs into some solid defense. And Gordon. And the tackle is made. Four. There's meters to be made from dummy half. Just one to go in the set. Brickwood. There's the punt. Kane. There to field the kick. Look at this man go. Breaks through. He's clear of another. Look out. They're closing in. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
Little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
The centre of halfway for the kick. Kicks long. Okay, there to field the kick. Fulas. Meads. Payne. Tully. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast, though. Can he get there? This will be close. They're in again. Two quick fire tries back to back, and this is big, big trouble for the Stags. The touch judges' flags are raised, so it's a goal.
Newcastle are playing some very solid football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
The Thunder lead by 20. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. The Hurl, there to field the kick. Mexico. Fulas beats a tackle. The fans, well, they're upset, but I reckon the ref called it right. Newcastle have put themselves in some serious hot water here. Lions, Brickwood, Brennan, ball and all tackle. Great defense. Casey. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Haley! Casey! Well, he's through the line. Yes, that is a beautiful tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Brennan! Held, called by the ref. Last tackle coming up. With a Gary Owen. Mexico takes the catch in goal and at a 20 to go.
Very good football from both sides. Good kick pressure and well diffused.
Back underway with a tap. That is all power, all strength.
This player's work rate is phenomenal.
He puts in the grubber. Fulas picks up the football. Any half run here. Payne. Craig. Simon. Breaks through. He's got past another. He's clear of another. A try to the visitors.
I think they'll feel they've really wasted this home ground.
Well, he's kicked it short.
Plenty for the coach to think about here. Outplayed at home and a lot of work to be done for their next match.
Newcastle lead 24-0 here. Goes long. Okay, there to field the kick.
Surely the guy needs a rest. Where's he finding all this energy?
Simon. They've caught the defense napping. The stadium shakes with that tackle. Keeps going. Say adios to another defender. Simon, with the break, is in the clear. Kappa. Payne. Robs in another. Two tries in rapid succession for the Thunder. Of the game, Gus.
The Thunder have plucked away and picked up the win this afternoon. It wasn't the prettiest of victories, but overall, they should be pretty happy.